Simmons.
801. It's been a long time.
Not long enough. I see you still like to play games.
Old habits. Besides, a phone call can be so impersonal.
What is it you want?
I received some very interesting intel on you, Miss Wong. Intel that will greatly influence your future. Curious?
Not in the slightest.
I knew you couldn't resist.
I'm just here to find out what you're up to.
Then by all means, proceed. So you know, level 4 requires a handprint for access. I've made sure you'll be recognized.
You've got my prints on file. You're not playing around, are you?
Oh, I've got much more than your prints, Miss Wong. You'll see. Good luck.
All right, Simmons. Let's see what you're hiding.
Stay close.
Okay.
This must be the new breed I've been hearing about.
Wait! Fall back!
Well done!
Much appreciated!
Thanks.
You never did have taste, did you, Simmons? It's locked. This is going to require a little effort, I assume. The view's blocked. Merci. Could be better. Well done.
Much appreciated. Move in.
No. Well, that was a pain in the ass. I'm guessing teamwork isn't a strong point around here. Stopping your own crew's gotta be bad for morale.
Authorization recognized. Access granted.
Wonder what else he has on file besides my prints.
My dearest Ada Wong. Jake Mueller has been located in the Republic of Edonia. Your mission is to find out if his body has antibodies to the C virus. We cannot allow a vaccine to be produced. Agent Birkin will be sent in to acquire the target. Your job is to ensure they escape the country alive. Good luck.
That was dated 6 months ago. That can't be right. I don't remember those orders. Maybe they were passed on to someone else. I see you were expecting me. Right.
Sorry, boys, no time. My dance card's already full. Job a little easier.
Those mysterious orders from half a year ago. Maybe he's trying to manipulate me. I hate playing other people's games. The rescue subs should be close. I've had enough fun here.
Roger.
Think about where you are before you shoot. I mean, really.
The hull has been compromised. Prepare to evacuate immediately.
Follow my lead.
Okay.
Isn't going to last much longer.
Stand aside. Don't make an impression.
Move in.
So much for the rescue, Sub. Time for Plan B.
Showtime! Stand aside!
Out of the question!
Only way to go is up.
Perfect!
The torpedo controller should be up ahead.
Stay close. Stand aside.
cell is sinking fast.
I owe you one!
Good job!
I owe you one! Stop!
I can't right now! Stay close! Good job!
I owe you one!
Stay close.
Okay. It's gonna take more than a handprint to operate this.
Stay close.
Okay.
I'll have to restore power if I want to use those torpedoes. Yep, still gross. Okay, stay underwater and I should be fine.
Stay close. Stay close. Stay close. Stay close. Much appreciated.
Okay, power's on. Now, let's see how much coaxing I have to do.
I owe you one.
The set is done for. Time for a gracious exit. Okay, power's back.
Hull collapse at 2,500 feet and answer all questions internally.
Identify yourself.
I'm a little busy right now. Interesting story. I want to do some fact-checking, though. I don't work for humans. I've got nothing to atone for.
Authorization approved.
I know everything about you, Miss... everything. I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos. Am I right?
If you know me so well, you shouldn't need validation. A world of chaos? Not number one on my list. But it would make Simmons squirm. So I might reconsider.
Authorization approved.
Now, a final question. Are you ready?
Hold that thought. It's my turn. Who are you?
Authorization approved.
My final question.
Jesse.
What are you fighting?
Good job! Not like this! Much appreciated!
Whatever the hell gets in my way. And the virus always seems to make a cameo.
I like your answer.
I owe you
identity
one.
Verification complete. Simmons is waiting for you. I'm looking forward to seeing how this unfolds.
Good job.
Authorization complete. Releasing locks now.
I owe you one.
I'm glad that's over.
Simmons!
Ugh! recording from 6 months ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. What's the matter? You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow the US will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China, and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the helm of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada Wong.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons, you've got another thing coming.